Operational guide for scuff resistance tester. Take a sheet of printed sample. Identify the test area where there is a mixture of different colors. Make use of measuring templates, and draw a circle on the non-printed side of the sheet with the help of pen. Use a scissor to accurately cut the test specimens exactly on the marked line, one for upper clamp and another for lower clamp. Now uplift the lever pin to uplift the spindle to create specific amount of gap between both the clamps and lock it. Remove upper sample holder and lower sample ring from the machine as shown. Now, paste the test specimen on the upper sample holder with 3M2 side tape and fix the sample on the lower clamp fixture. Place both the sample holders in their respective positions. Turn on the machine, set the number of counts for test, press set key, set value display will appear, set the number of counts by making use of increment, decrement, and reset key. For shifting, press start key to get out of the program mode. Long press reset to set the display to zero. Press start key to initiate the test. Stop the machine at about 50 rubs and inspect the specimen for any print quality deterioration. If there is no significance of scuffing or scratching, continue rub for another 50 more rubs. Re-inspect the sample at 100 rubs. Continue testing till scuffing is visible. Inspect after every 50 rubs. Once significant and unacceptable print scuffing noticed, end the test. Note the reading and retain upper test specimen in the test report. If number of scuffing counts already known, then set the exact number of counts in the counter. Machine will automatically stops at that desired number of counts. To increase aggression of the test, increase the pressure weight by adding additional weights.